I have big aspirations for this because I think, why not? So I would like to create a fake waterfall. I've got big blocks of polystyrene.
And I'm going to carve into it with a chainsaw.
Get that looking like a piece of rock. Oh, my God, it's so much fun. That's enough.
Hey, George.
Hi.
Tell us about your party. What's the theme?
My theme is a neon, colourful rainbow paradise. I want it to be a place where you can go to the bar and sit down and relax. I'll be using recycled plastic, colourful fabric and acrylic paint.
So tell me, George, what does making mean to you? I mean, it's a true passion for you, isn't it?
Yeah, really? It's my life. Yeah. Like, it's everything to me.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Well, it is the grand final. There's huge emotions.
Yes. Oh, no. I'm like, I'm going to try really hard.
But also, George, you've got 6 patches on that
apron.
Yeah,
what the hell?
The last 3 have been in a row.
Yeah. I feel like it's statistically improbable for me to get another one straight after.
George, is that material there made from recycled milk bottles?
Yes, it is. It's actually made of recycled plastic, yeah. So you can use it like plywood, and it's very easy to cut.
So I'm standing at the bar.
Yeah, standing at the bar, there'll be
and what does that look like?
There's going to be a snail here.
Oh.
Like, remember my snail?
Yeah.
I'm going to upscale my snail, and then it's going to have an organza snail trail coming over the top. Some fairy lights.
You know, in my work, I often reference nature, and
yes.
Nature is full of inspiration. You do too.
Yes, I revolve my art around nature. I don't know, it's just instinctive in me.
Yes.
When I do it, it's always like a little bit more surreal. So these aren't just going to be stuck on there like straight out of the shop. Like, we're going to hypercolour them and give them a neon dash. And so what I want this to be is like a really cool bar in itself, but like with splashes of neon colour and the waterfall.
It's going to be a waterfall. That's really ambitious, George. Amazing.
Not actually with water.
Oh, yeah. Right.
Fake waterfall. Oh, wow. I'm doing it with lights and organza.
This is giving me severe, like, flashbacks of Year 10 formal material.
Yeah.
I need it, Mum. It's got taffeta.